ये फिल्म किसके बारे में है? सो आई थॉट, आई सेड ये करप्शन के बारे में, जैसे हमारे देश में धज्जियां उड़ती हैं, हमारे देश की धज्जियां उड़ रही हैं।
सर वो व्हाट इज द टी शर्ट दैट लौंडा सख्त
मुश्किल वक्त
लौंडा सख्त या
आई बिलीव एवरी फिल्म हैज अ डेस्टिनी।
Now, in your first film itself, Janati Ho Janana, you just displayed this streak of humor.
Yes.
And once again, you're doing a film which is Abhi Tupari Shuru. Yes. Where, from what I understand, it is funny and it's entertaining as well.
Riot.
Yeah. Yeah. So do you feel that this is a zone that you've been in before?
I've dabbled, like we've done a film, my friend Pinto. So I've dabbled through about comedy, man. And I've always obviously. You know, it's very natural to like comedy because it makes you laugh and,
right.
You know, but I'm really liking the space. I'm really liking that I can think of these crazy things and obviously, like she said, the actors help and when you know, there's that energy on set, it kind of rubs off on you and you want to do the same. And,
right.
But I'm really enjoying it. I'm really, really enjoying it. I love that I can be a part of such a riot of a film with such amazing actors, you know, and I, like she said, I cannot wait for this film to come. I can't wait to see it, not because we are part of the film, but because it is an absolute riot, and it's such a great take on the corruption of this country. Like I said, you know, people ask me, well, kiske baare mein? People ask me, it's this interview I did. ये फिल्म किसके बारे में है? सो आई थॉट, आई सेड ये करप्शन के बारे में, जैसे हमारे देश में धज्जियाँ उड़ती हैं, हमारे देश की धज्जियाँ उड़ रही हैं, वो उड़ रही हैं, लेकिन ये बहुत ही फनी अंदाज से दिखाया है। सो यू कैन नॉट, आई मीन यस, यू डू फील बैड फॉर आवर कंट्री एंड द सिस्टम, बट इट्स सो फनी दैट यू काइंड ऑफ टेकन अबैक बाय जस्ट द हैपनिंग्स ऑफ द फिल्म एंड यू नो एंड I can't wait to watch it. I really can't wait to watch it, and I'm so proud to be part of it.
All right, so that was wonderful. All right, now if you can tell us, because I saw one of his plays actually, and I thought he was outstanding in that. And
who was?
Prateek.
You do plays?
Ek year.
I'm sorry, yeah. I'm totally ignorant about it.
I actually played a homosexual.
Oh.
A homosexual drama, yeah.
Okay.
But I think it was much more than homosexual being a homosexual drama. It was more about relationships.
More about relationships.
And how relationships can go.
You've seen it.
I've seen it.
Yes.
Wow.
I he was there. Yes, I remember.
Yeah. So the fact is that that from what I understand, you've done all sorts of training, and even from what I understand, you've done your plays yourself as well. So how crucial is it to just perform before an audience of, let's say, 35, 40 people, I think, because it was a small. I'm saying in terms of it's much lesser than movies for the matter. That in terms of just getting
audience.
That live audience and jo ek riyaz jisko kehte hain, how important is it for an actor?
I started in school and college on stage.
Ji.
And but I haven't done any trainings as such to. You know, whatever. So straight from college I came into movies. But that stage ka thing where you see everyone clapping and applauding you, and that instant response that you get, you know, something has been liked and acknowledged and approved. That is a great high.
Right.
So I think stage, dekhi kaun aaye hain.
Captain Sinha himself.
Abhi the party shuru hui hai.
Abhi party shuru hui hai, sir.
So what was the t-shirt that Londa Sakht?
Mushkil Vakt Londa
Sakht. Yeah.
His t-shirts he's known for.
His t-shirts.
Those shades.
T-shirts are legend, absolutely legend.
Actually,
we'll have it later, sir. Because, you know.
Radio interview.
It's on right now.
Are we live or something?
Yeah, no, we're not live, but we're on video.
Thank God we're not live, sir.
We're on video.
Either way.
अभी हम
लेट हैं, हम बहुत थके हुए हैं, हम चिकन आउट हो गए थे, मैं उल्टा कर हमको फंसा दिए, बोले नहीं ये काम तो करना पड़ेगा, लोग इतनी दूर दूर से आए
हैं। ऑलराइट,
यस।
सो माय फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन टू यू इज दैट यू डूइंग अ फिल्म, आई थिंक यू ऑलरेडी कंप्लीटेड इन मुल्क फॉर दैट मैटर, एंड नाउ यू हैव गॉट इनटू द सेकंड फिल्म राइट अवे, सो वाज देयर समथिंग दैट यू हैड प्लान्ड, इट जस्ट हैपेंड?
द टाइमिंग जस्ट हैपेंड,
राइट।
But of course, the film was planned.
Yeah.
The timing just happened, it all fell into place. I wanted to do it fast.
Right.
And the casting happened and the dates happened.
Right.
So that was... I believe every
right.
film has a destiny.
Right. So in terms of release strategy, like how you plan on just... because in terms of space the two films out. Because that's a very, I think, interesting film as well. You're having Rishi Kapoor and Tapsi in that. And you are there as well.
Yes.
Prateek is there as well.
I haven't thought about it like that.
Mm.
I mean, you know, unlike actors who have these problems often,
mm.
I've never had this problem.
Right.
So we'll see how it comes. You know, things fall into place, man.
Okay. Now, you're having this film where you're having, I think, 12 fantastic actors coming together. You're making a film on coalition politics, and it's a...
I didn't say that.
That's what I think the general... reports about perception is that it is about.
It's an absolutely.
Yeah.
How do I put this? It's an absolute roller coaster of a ride.
Right.
It's a very funny take on the corruption of our country.
Right.
And that's all I'd like to say. Corruption to hai hi, lekin hasi mazak bahut zyada hai.
It's like a satire.
It's a situation.
Mm.
The comedy of errors, satire.
Right.